to be fair, it looks like a squid of some kind. In fact, it looks just like Goku.
My name is Turles. I watched him fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. A green planet like this is destined to dry up. Come with me and discover greater worlds. You won't regret it.
Don't listen to any of that dribble. His heart's a form of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested? Well, you can just die.
Just like me for some reason.
Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. Very soon, everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. We need teamwork to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out.
What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
Chiaotzu!
And Kakarot!
Power is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Ah!
just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Pop. Saiyans in their Great Ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me!
This is bad. That's a great ape too.
I'll go with you!
Yes!
You can get the Great Ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off! Go on, let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Need cutting the tail off to the little guy. You just need to draw the Great Ape's attention.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
If you'd like, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
I won't lose! Not to you!
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me! Damn it! My team!
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.